in addition to the debris that's all over,
people, two has died in this blast yesterday in Louisville, Kentucky. So let's send prayers.